Counted among one of India's youngest cities, Chandigarh boasts of beautiful architecture and landscapes. Serving as the capital of two Indian states of Punjab and Haryana, the Union Territory of Chandigarh is a manifestation of a dream of first Indian Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, made a reality by Le Corbusier, a Swiss-French architect. Tourists from all over the country visit this city every year to have a refreshing and enriching vacation.
It's very impressive. Very impressive, very surprising, very well organized, and everything is moving fluently. Seems to be a very efficient public transport system. So actually we came to Chandigarh because we've seen an exhibition in Paris 1 year ago, and they were making an exhibition of everything. The plans, the discussions. They were showing the city, there were pictures, there were movies, there were discussions. It was very impressive, and that's why we decided to come and see it real, because when you watch it on the screen, you just have an idea. You don't really understand what it's like. So we wanted to see after visiting this exhibition.
Chandigarh tourism offers a number of interesting destinations to explore. Probably the most popular of this is the Sukhna Lake, a beautiful lake set amid the picturesque foothills of the Himalayas.
Actually, this is a very good place, and especially it's good for health. The environment is very good here. So I think the people like too much. I'm telling about myself. Yeah, I feel very good here. Everything is perfect. Especially, I have no time, but normally I listen about it. The people also have a good time in the morning, especially for jogging, and evening they spend the time here together.
Besides this, the lake is also a spot for leisure activities like boating, trampoline jumping, and more recently, solar cruise. Another exciting spot is the rock garden, which was designed as an open-air exhibition hall using urban and industrial wastes by a former city road inspector, Nek Chand. This massive 40-acre garden is a colourful mosaic of art pieces and sculptures made from industrial and home wastes.